cutscene one more time here. Or I'm assuming one more time, third time's the charm. You lucked out, you avoided the mine. He's getting tougher. Or I'm just not getting my crits. No, I wasn't getting my crits, okay. You fucking cock!
Cut down like this.
Oh, it's because I had a bow. Tidal flats in the northwest. Put these rats in my ravioli. I didn't order rat violi. It's almost 9:30 in the morning. What the hell? There is like a million people. Oh wait, right.
Born of ice and frost.
There's a million people here.
There's more tricks. How's that?
For Rex Lapis.
How's this?
La la la.
To the fairy.
We're waving access to hold the line. Yeah.
And over. Cut down like this.
Tattered leather? Letter.
There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Oh, they're right here. There's a sword over here. Masterless blade. Fuck it. I mean, I guess if we're doing this open, or this, I keep wanting to call them open world quest. If we're doing this world quest, we might as well just end up doing the other one. What the hell?
Let me try my blade.
He's berserk. I have 2 minutes to defeat him now. Wait a minute, he just re-healed himself. You cannot do that, mate. Okay, so we have to keep the damage on, I guess. Keep him frozen then, as best we can.
Born of ice and frost.
What the hell? And then he heals up fully?
Fall before me!
Access enough.
We ain't doing this, bitch.
Taste my blade.
Oh, you prick.
Take this!
No.
Shake it, and
Oh, okay.
This battle.
I'm still a little afraid of you. No, I'm not. I did indeed get an achievement as well. Help Masanori return to his senses. Shall we spar? Okay.
Enough talk. Let's fight.
Born of ice and-
okay, so he's in his berserk state. So it looks like he just heals periodically. I'm gonna need to freeze him here. I'm not sure if there's any point to fighting him again, but it's really annoying that he doesn't stop his thing unless you stop attacking him when he's auto-healing.
This will end you.
So I'm guessing he's going to enter an enraged state once we knock his health bar down again. No? Well, I can't do any more damage to him. It won't go below that. Yeah, okay. Fortunately, I cannot freeze him, but I don't think he blocks anymore when he does this.
One strike will suffice.
I'm actually having trouble taking him down here. What the hell?
I'm ready.
Have that. This. Okay, he is still healing though. Okay, we got him. Challenge completed. I don't know if there's any point to doing that. Like, I don't know if there's some hidden achievement where you have to fight him 273 times or something. And you'll be granted with, or blessed with, some achievement points. Or primigems, as it were. Cryogems.
We're way behind schedule.
This is a place to take to get your Onika Butos. Where the hell did you come from? I didn't see you.
What is this for?
No touching. Hold the line. Think you can bully me?
Huh?
Another one.
Born of ice and frost.
One, two, you.
Cut down like this.
Okay, we've connected back to where I was before. I think for the most part. Yeah, here's where that challenge was. There's lots of these beetles all around here. No. Oh my god, he's dodging me. What a little prick. And then he just disappears. They got this whole side of... Oh my god, is that another shrine? Or is that the same one I saw earlier? And why is that tree not getting angry at me? Ow, you fuck!
Next on the agenda.
That was me just blind firing and I actually hit the damn guy. Yeah, I saw this sweet flower earlier. I'm not forgetting him.
We're way behind schedule.
Oh, he's angry now. I woke him up. Wait, but he's got a beetle. Give me that beetle. What? Oh.
Next on the agenda.
Oh, hell, Jimmy.
Whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract.
Yeah, perhaps. What the hell? That guy had to spawn right in front of me? Just to block my attack? Oh, you sucker!
Next on the agenda, no touching. Find my foe!
Dude! Well, you are not allowed to keep your frickin' bullshit. There you go.
No problem.
Melon.
We're way behind schedule.
God damn it. Stop it. Stop. Stupid. Oh my god, okay. No, I don't want to cook right now. Give me that lavender melon. We've got ourselves another one of these shrines. These are so much fun to open. I'm gonna open it. We got 5 freaking keys, man.
Perhaps whoever left these
behind
was also fulfilling a contract.
So worth it. What is this? Lots of lantern things scattered all over the place. There's another Sealy back there. Oh, there's another Sealy court. Haha, so you need them both, don't you? You greedy shit. You really gotta make me climb up there just so you can come right down 2 feet into your frickin' thing? There you go. Jeez. What the hell? Oh, the bitch put up a frickin'. Dude! I need protection. Leave me alone. Stop laughing. Dude! I need protection. Okay, I'm doing this.
This is long overdue.
Do that. Have this. Where's the water lady? Where's the water lady? How in the hell are you so tough? Dude!
Next on the agenda.
Have this. And now leave me alone.
With reaping a reward every now and then. We're way behind schedule.
Who put these rats in my ravioli? I didn't order ravioli. There is totally a shrine right there. What the hell? There's two shrines right next to each other, dude. What the fuck? Ugh. Okay, was that everything down here along this edge? Looks like it might have been. Oh, wait, we got. No, it's not. It was not. It was not. Just looks like. Well, I can see something way down there. Have we done that already? No, that's one of those relays. I thought it was like a time trial challenge that we had already done. Like the pedestal. Okay, there's this chunk of land down here, too. This place is really awkwardly shaped, man. This thing's all on its own over here. Didn't think I'd use two keys in the span of the same few minutes.
Treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Yes, baby. What? What the hell? Klee? Klee! Aim, you little shit! Oh, is this the one that I did with Aki? No. I thought there was one where, like, we needed to use a bow. I think it's this one down here. I remember this was a long time ago, I think. Like, maybe a month ago. Oh, I opened that with, like, 1 second left. Yeah, this is the one where there's things you've got to shoot. Who needs to aim when you've got Ganyu? Apparently I pissed someone off. Okay, now leave me alone. Let me go back up here. How are we doing here now? 62% complete. Ooh. What? Why did it act like it opened? Did you see that? It went whooshing. I don't know what the fuck this thing's all about. It did it again! Do I just have to open it really quick? No. Fine. Okay, I don't know. It's like, there's gotta be something we gotta do with that. I see a chest sitting down here in the green. No! No! My freaking loot fell off now.
Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
No. Oh shit, I almost fell off. Fine, I'll go down there then. Where did they fall? Right here. Okay. Well, I think we're getting a nice chunk of this place explored here. I keep having to come down here. I'm trying to explore what else is off to the other side. I don't know how to get this chest. Okay, this looks like it's going inside the place. Surprise, motherfuckers.
Next on the agenda.
Oh no, not another ass subject. Get rid of your frickin'
suffocate
ass cheese over here.
Picked the wrong test.
So you have to make that decision before, you know, do you target the strongest things first, or do you target all the weak little things so that it's less shooting at you?
I've hit the fairy. Cut down.
No, pick up the Ganoderma, damn it.
Perhaps
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Behind was also fulfilling a contract.
I mean, I'm exploring, but I got so trailed off here. Like, what's this shining thing and there's just food stuck in the ass there.
Next on the agenda.
There is a domain we've never discovered here, though. That was easy, damn. Not like the frickin' the other islands that we've done, where they move around for 10 years before they take you to where they need to go.
Perhaps whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract.
I hit the tree. What the hell is this? Heat FS? What? Oh, I fucking. I didn't have the right character selected. You're gonna burn. He burned.
There's nothing wrong with reaping.
Oh, we're here. It's this place. Remember where we had to like jump all the way across? Oh my god, that's so wicked. That's why the statue's already lit. Wow, okay. I didn't even know that was here. Brain didn't even register that.
Next on the agenda.
Another page. Okay, I don't know how to get into where that domain is. It must be. Could be out along the other side.
Another test subject.
Access denied. Fine, fine, fine.
Test subject. Another test subject.
Next on the ice cream.
There's more. to the fairy.
Finally, I...
Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Yeah, sit on the water for... Oh, he's not gonna be watered anymore.
Access denied.
No, leave me alone.
Cheap tricks. You win this battle.
Okay, I want to go over there to that island, but... maybe this will take me over there. Open the chest. No, it'll take me up.
Beautiful
achievement, lightning riding something.
Great happiness.
Oh, nope, that's not where it's at. I didn't even read what that was. It was obviously for... it must have been... let's see, where's the lightning rider? Lightning riding treasure hunter. So it was for opening a certain number of chests, I guess. Or no. That couldn't have been it. Because that one's only 119. Lightning riding adventurer. It's okay, it was for completing 12 open world mechanism activated time trials. Okay. Here, a lot of bird eggs.
Next on the agenda.
Oh, what are you two doing down here?
Another test subject.
No chest out here. Just some raw materials. Nya. Nya. You do what? Take me out to the little island. Ooh, there's a lot of birds. And that takes me over to that island. No, they did. I was gonna kill them, man. More bird eggs. Well, I know where to come for electro crystals. In fact, I might even mark this down on the map. What the hell? Now I gotta go back? There's two of them? Oh Okay, so I explored these little islands in the wrong direction, I guess. Dude! That won't let me back up. Oh, there was a chest out here then.
Perhaps whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract.
Splish splash. Tarasuna.
Next on the agenda.
Oh boy. I have no idea where it went. Dude.
No touching.
It's hard fighting cryo on cryo. Okay, where did they send my purple? He went up. I'm gonna freeze, aren't I? I did, but then I was swimming. Swimming freeze. Febreze. Let me up, let me up. Oh. Further. Wait, what am I connecting to over here? Oh, he went over there. Oh no, there's a thing. Well, this will help me.
Nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Let me have a peek around on these ridges here first.
Allow me.
Okay, I see two relay statues, and we just have to connect it to here? Oh, there's three, actually. Fine. Doesn't seem too hard. Put one here. That's not what I intended to do, but it worked. Another one. Okay, I'm gonna just assume you don't do anything with these trees, because there's quite a few of them. What the hell? There's a thing on top. You can't climb these, can you? No.
I'm alive too.
No, click it out. Oh, you fucker. Stop cleaning me. Oh, Klee. Oh god, Klee's gonna die. Oh, okay. Okay. How the hell do I get the Oculus? I guess I'll have to float in from above. Seconds? Are you having a laugh, mate? Oh no, he's gonna fall off. Okay, we did it.
Perhaps whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract.
In a world they did not understand. Leave Klee alone, what the hell? Okay, I guess. Well, actually, you know what? What I can do, I could just cheat a little bit. Do this. I think I can probably get this place finished. Might as well continue that world quest then. Once I have to explore the internal, I'll go and start the next piece of that world quest. There's a chest here. Dude, I just fought two, you pricks! Ganyu surely worries a lot about whether people were fulfilling contracts when they left behind treasure chests that have probably been here for, you know, decades. Being protected by random abyssal mages that decided, these rocks are oddly textured. Why are they so black? I gotta go back.
Next on the agenda.
Whoa, why? Where'd he go? Okay.
Potential treasure? All right, curiosity. You win again.
You get it? Because she's a cat.
Oh my god. Whatever. Look at her little tail wiggle when she's gliding. She's got her little mixer on her back. I need to do that. I was actually wanting to do that a while back. Do a video where I just look at character designs and break them down and talk about how much I love the detail in a lot of the characters. That is genuinely something I planned on doing at some point. Oh, I see the fucking thing up there floating around in those bushes. That's naughty. What's this marrow? Is this bone that we're on right now? There's a lot of these freaking things. Oh, okay, this is another way to get in this place. Okay, hold on then. Or does that take me? Oh shit, fuck it. It's better, it's much easier to just come down from a different angle.
We're way behind schedule.
Alright, you prick. I fought like a million of you guys over here already. Oh, I actually did damage to him before he put his shield up. That's kind of interesting. Some damage done to the Mr. Big Guy. They weren't protecting a chest, so I must have already... Oh, there's some nasties over there, though. I must have already grabbed whatever these guys were protecting before. What the hell?
There's two more.
When are they going to add the Dendro one of the Abyssal Mage? When are we getting that, huh? Oh my god, he sees me. Oh wait, I gotta get rid of Mr. Green over here. You are a big prick. Where the hell did this guy come from? He just materialized out of nothing. Maybe the big one shot him out. What the hell, I'm getting shot at now by arrows? What? What's going on?
Allow me. Access denied. Dumpy dumpy poo. Shake it and stir.
The big guy's dead. What, was this an ambush? Did I hit the fucking bullshit? No! Okay. Burn! 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 Explode! Okay. And all that for a wooden chest.
There's nothing wrong with reaping rewards every now and then.
Oh shit, that's right, there was that hole up top that I forgot to go in. This is probably where that leads to. Hello, Mr. Man. You're acting instructive. Nothing personal. Hold on a minute. I don't know what's going on. Let's talk this through, man. Do you have a quest for me? I'll do work as long as you pay me primogems. Or, like, you know, other unique items. Unique weapons, unique furnishings.
We're way behind schedule.
A good sword, he says to somebody that killed him with a bow.
Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
It's a nice little hidey hole he's got here, though. He was inadvertently protected by, What are they? Hilly Charles, I mean. What the fuck? Where'd these guys come from? What's going on in this place? Like, what the hell? First it was the Hillichurls just shitting them out, and now all of a sudden these guys are here.
Next on the agenda. Dumpy, dumpy. No touching. Yeah.
Okay, this is the hole that you can drop down. Which leads to it. Oh, something I missed.
Access denied.
Shit. I don't like being stuck back here in the back corner. There's a suck guy. Get the suck guy out of here first. Get rid of the other melee. Okay, now Mr. Fire. I missed. Shit, he's firing up.
Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
God, there's so much shit in this game. Like, I'm always doing something. Wait, what the hell? Wait, where am I? What? How did I miss all this stuff? Did I just... Oh, that's right, because I took the Sealy up there, and then I started exploring up there. I didn't do the rest of this beach. Oh, it's a fucking good thing, then, that all that world exploration led me over here. Otherwise, I might have forgotten about it. Another shield, bro. Nice. Three big guys. Ow!
Focus. We're way behind schedule. Perhaps whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract.